We'll see some of the magic of skating right now, for sure. A duet with two world and Olympic champions, Peggy Fleming and John Curry, choreographed by John himself. Seems to me that since his amateur triumphs, he's just gotten better and better and better and brought more and more to the sport.
He's expanded.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the mark of any true creative person.
Champions of 1968 and 1976 coming together years later to put on just a beautiful performance.
And it's all possible because both of them are such superb skaters to begin with that their technique and their talent last them no matter what their age is.
You never lose the foundation if you have.
They've developed it and expanded it and in a sense improved year in and year out with that elegant line and the trademark that exists for both of them.
That was one of the nicest things on ice I've seen in a long time.
Just simply beautiful.
A beautiful way to wrap up a lovely afternoon of skating at Madison Square Garden in New York. This is Jim McC-